does look at it.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Sticks it away! 2-0, and they're already threatening to run riot. Loose.
And it's Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo plays it forward.
Decent looking ball.
Now it's Messi.
Going for... And Messi! Taken with style. And already they're looking to run away with it. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. He's left his man. Hits one. They are rampant. Relief, finally.
Just brushed off the ball there. Van der Beek tries to get it forward quickly. And it's been taken straight back.
He spotted the run and played him through. He's had a shot! In it goes! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Just wasn't quite at the same level.
Hoists it forward. Mohamed Salah
tries to get it forward quickly.
Real chance!
Goal! First blood drawn.
And you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them.
Position to make that interception.
Breaks on here.
Forward it goes.
He's got away. Now it's Hazard.
Goes for goal. Hits it. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Arthur, and it's Messi.
Could be a chance. He's had a goal. This surely this time. Goal, Barcelona.
Courtois
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy. And
we're off again.
Dembele.
Chance to pass a pop. Yes! And the lead is extended still further.
Pjanic. Ronaldo already, of course, on the score sheet. Now a chance to break.
Now it's Messi.
could be thinking about...
Has a goal! It's come back out!
Ter Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker.
Your opinion on that goal?
Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled very low, and so it proved.
Juventus trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Nicely measured pass.
And the shot!
Really well taken goal. 2-0, and in next to no time. There was to be only one outcome.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.